wanted to show you the progress on the little peyote cactus that I treated with the butyric acid. It looks like it's creating flowers. You can see the bruised parts is where I injected the growth hormone, and now it's creating these funky little fluffy flowers, which I hope are going to turn into little cactus, as this has been in the same condition for almost 4, going on 5 years.